Hello, everybody, and welcome to Bank of Colorado Arena. I'm Josh Hunter here with a live broadcast. Today's matchup between the Idaho Vandals and the Northern Colorado Bears. First serve is going to be received by Garcia. Quick little dink into Vandal territory, and they're able to play it. Going to send it back over to the Bears side. Garcia, Guthrie, back set to O'Neill. Excellent. Defensive play coming from the Vandals right now, keeping a lot of things alive. And a good offensive play from Ashley Guthrie. Saw an opportunity and did not hesitate for it. And Ashley Guthrie will go to the service line. Guthrie, serve, receive, back line of the Vandals. Another cross-court set, and that kill will go to Caitlin Peterson. Bears need to get a string of points together and get it quick. Varney, serve, received by the Bears. Guthrie to Cunningham. Good offensive point coming from the Bears. Serve, receive was beautiful. Put Guthrie in a good position to set up Cunningham for that offensive point. Ayla Wymura, serve, received by the Vandals. Forward set, little dink, played by Wymura. Guthrie, cross court set to Lockie. Set winner, Courtney Lockie. Bears win set number three, 25-23. They lead this match 2-1. We are gonna go to a quick timeout. We'll be right back with a stat line. Keep it right here. Josh Hunter here at Bank of Colorado Arena. The serve from Koba, received by Wymura. Guthrie to Cunningham, played by the Vandals. Ellis, forward to Straw. And she will get the kill point for the Vandals, who now take a one-point advantage, 19-18 is the score. And Megan Garcia will go to the service line. Score 26-25, Bears. Looking to take the match. Garcia, challenge up front, blocked up front. Bears winner, Emily O'Neill. Challenged up front, was able to get the block, and the Bears will take it 3-1. It was a nail-biter from the get-go, but the Bears walk away with the victory here on Senior Day, as the regular season has officially come to a close. From this point forward, the Bears will be looking towards the Big Sky Conference Tournament.